A long-tailed deer. It rings a bell. Legend says that a long-tailed deer will appear before the chosen hero when the world is in grave danger. But we have more important concerns than a silly fairy tale. Our current reality is where our focus should be. So, you couldn't learn anything from the demon remains. I thought it'd lead us to a clue. Wait. There was a report of maned gnolls fleeing before the demons appeared. We should investigate how they knew to run. Maned gnolls are infamous for their ferocity. But they all ran off when the demons appeared. That's strange. Couldn't find anything. We can't let a single clue slip our grasp. Does that mean they all hid on their Alpha's command? I see. That makes sense. We have to find it. Maned gnolls might be ferocious, but as beasts, they still obey the commands of their alpha. Looks like the Alpha, but it's enraged. It must be because of the dark red aura surrounding it. A red fragment. That might be a clue. This red fragment. I can feel a strange energy emanating from it. Ah! There's no need to worry. I just got a bit lightheaded. I believe this red fragment embedded in the Alpha caused its strange behavior. So this is how it anticipated the invasion. It's not quite what I expected, but we learned something nonetheless. I'm sure this fragment holds a lot of clues. We're one step closer to the truth. You have my thanks. We should collect the remains of our fallen before we leave. I just don't have a good feeling about leaving them behind. Terrible tragedy. We'll move out. Don't fall behind. Ashen hyenas? That must mean the ashen orcs are on the move. We have to deal with the hyenas first. Unexpected. Ashen orcs and their hyenas are dangerous and difficult to escape from. Even the ogres have joined forces with them. Why would they be working together? I'll be fine on my own, but I'm worried about you. It's probably best that you visit the Shilland Mine. You'll be able to find enhancement stones there. That mine is the source of the Holy Inision Empire's military prowess. You should be able to collect some enhancement stones for yourself if you visit. I'll be waiting.